It's a lightweight bout between Diego Sanchez and Khabib Nurmagomedov. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight scrap. More than 5 years apart, with the same height and a similar reach. Well, always great to be back in the Pacific time zone. We get underway here at the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Good to have you with us for a night of UFC action. Opens up with a front kick. Well, he's got a strong jab. Missed with it there, though, Joe. Push kick there to the body. That's a really strong leg kick there by Sanchez.
Oh, huge block.
That one hurt.
Well, that's not what you're looking for defensively. He moves right into that hook, and his opponent wisely lands it to the body there. He has been increasingly more susceptible to that strike. Let's see if that one gets his attention.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Nice hammer fist. Nurmagomedov going to work here from guard and doing a pretty good job, I might add.
Back to the guard position.
Lands
huge
a big elbow,
elbow
there.
To the head.
Beautiful
big body,
shot there, too.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
And now he's in half, excuse me, side control. Half guard.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Excellent movement here on the ground. Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Sanchez gets up, he is back on the feet here. Orthodox for much of the fight, he's going southpaw here, Joe. Goes back to the southpaw stance here. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Finds his range with the jab.
Oh, this could be it right here. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, very nice.
Nice jab. Oh! Minute to go in what has been a wild round one. Punch coming, it's blocked. Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Able to land to the body there with the left kick.
He hit him with the hook. Big left-hand counter shot lands.
Oh, big knee! What a round! Oh, saved by the bell. That's the end of the round, and thankfully for him, it came at the right time. He got knocked down just before the horn. We'll see if his corner can keep him in the fight. Just 60 seconds with which to recover here before the next round.
Here's a devastating knee that lands and causes the knockdown.
Brittany Pump. Round two here.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended. Khabib Nurmagomedov is one of the best grapplers in MMA. He has knockout power in his strikes, and his big skill is being able to take guys down and maul them on the ground. Works the double underhooks here.
There he goes, Joe. Good transition as he moves to his back. Nurmagomedov's got that over-under here in the clinch. Let's see what he can do. Hammer fist blocked. Lands a strike now from the bottom. Nice work there by Sanchez.
Excellent ground and pound here, not giving his opponent any breaks.
Knee to the body here in side control.
Inside control here. He's looking for the Kimura, trying to lock it up. That arm looks locked to me.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
That Kimura looks nasty, and he's free. He's in full guard here.
Elbow landed now from the bottom by Nurmagomedov. Sanchez gets cracked by another elbow, and you see the corner is not happy here. He's got to find a way to do a better job defensively.
He's trying to pass here. Very nice sweep, winds up at his opponent's guard.
Obvious redness on the right side of his body. 2 minutes to go.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Moves to half guard. He's posturing up here.
Postures up here and now going to the body with that big strike. Nicely done by Nurmagomedov. Opening up with elbows here. Oh, some big elbows landing for him now.
Good shot to the body. Oh, full mount.
1 minute to go in round two.
And he's back in the guard.
He's looking to attack off his back. There's a nice elbow off his back.
The ground strike's starting to pile up. Well, he's been on his back here, but he's actually doing some pretty effective.
Getting in position for an armbar. And his arm is out.
Elbow to the head there by Sanchez.
He's got one leg in between him, so he's in half guard here.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
All right, round three coming up next.
And here we see some beautiful submission offense here.
Ariane.
There you go, left one. You ready? Are you ready?
Third and final round. Nurmagomedov. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
The left hook hits home. Head off the center line, slips the punch.
Oh, both men exchange.
And he continues to work the body here. Well, as we pull up the numbers there, bottom of your screen, the body strikes really tell the story in this one. That was a big focus for his camp coming in, and he has certainly worked that midsection to great effect here tonight.
He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Joe, just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Look at this. Boom! Out cold.
And there he is after. Here now, Bruce Buffer with the official.
break, nothing can break me down.